Can't miss him.
Feels incredible.
James! James! Right here. There you are. He's right there. Hey! How are things, man?
Well, this is awkward. You're not gonna introduce us to your dad.
This is Mr. Okiyama and Mr. Marikawa. They are business associates of mine. This is Miss Ito, their interpreter. Mr. Bolaño and Mr. Monroe. They're policemen.
Why is it so formal, huh? I'm Bob. This is Terry. Pleased to meet you.
Is that lobster?
That was easier. See?
Mind if I...
That was much easier.
Oh, I love lobster. What do you got there, Bob?
I think it's veal. Yum, yum.
Would you care for some wine, perhaps?
No, we can't drink while we're on duty, because that would be illegal.
Is everything all right, sir?
Yes, it's fine. I'd like the bill, please.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Hey, that's good.
Hey, Bob, did I ever tell you about that time I puked Indian food through my nose?
No.
Gentlemen, is this a social visit, or do you have a particular reason for embarrassing me?
We're not trying to embarrass you, are we, Terry?
Why would we?
We just came here to say that we know everything about you. And we're on to you.
You don't know the first thing about me.
Oh, story time. Okay.
I am a legitimate businessman.
Mm.
And if you think you can play any of your dirty little tricks on me, I think you'll find yourselves sadly mistaken.
Mm. Oh, I don't think you understand, you limey fucking dipshit. See, we don't live in your world. You live in ours. You know that 800 grand? 800,000 fucking dollars? See, that's ours. That's not yours. You have until tonight to hand it over, and if you don't hand it over, you're gonna be fucked. So make sure to give us a call, okay? You got that? How's that lobster, Terry?